WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy is giving more this holiday season during their year-end event. You'll find great saving offers like 0% financing for 60 months and $2,000 cash back on the 2013 Silverado. Complete your holiday wish list at your local Chevy dealer today.
A major winter storm heads for southeastern Wisconsin. Now, it is a winter storm, but it doesn't always mean winter precipitation. Through much of this storm, especially Milwaukee and areas south, we're talking about a lot of rain until it eventually changes over to snow. Our northwestern counties, a whole lot more snow. This forecast has a range in southeastern Wisconsin from about an inch in Kenosha to as much as 12 inches of snow in our northwestern counties. The track is moving a little bit more to the north, brings in more warm air. It is going to be an intense low, incredible wind for tomorrow, mainly in the afternoon. We're talking about wind gusts approaching 50 miles per hour. Now, winter storm warnings for the Lakeshore counties, as well as Waukesha County and Walworth County, and most of that will be kicking in later on Thursday. Blizzard warnings also in effect on Thursday for our northwestern counties, and this is where I'm worried about the worst conditions. So here's that timeline. 9 o'clock tonight, 6 o'clock in the morning. Rain and snow mix develops. Most of it will be rain from Milwaukee southward. 6 a.m. to noon on Thursday, mainly rain continues in the metro. Waukesha, you're mainly going to be dealing with snow, and west of that, just snow. North of that, just snow. Eventually, all that rain will change over to snow. That'll happen later in the day on Thursday, and that's really going to hold the totals down. So we're only talking 1 to 3 inches from Milwaukee Racine to Kenosha. Just west of that, though, there's going to be a transition where we go from very little snow to a fair amount of snow, 3 to 7 inches, which does include Waukesha, and then areas out to the west of that, 7 to 12 inches of snow, and that's going to be blowing and drifting. It is going to be tough to travel tomorrow, especially in the afternoon and evening. If you're heading west, I would definitely recommend not doing so. Temperatures tomorrow will gradually cool down, mainly in the afternoon. We have that rain lakeside, snow inland that continues for much of the day, then eventually changing over to all snow. Much colder on Friday, 27. Partly sunny on Saturday at 30. 30 on Sunday. Could have a few snow showers on Christmas Eve, which could put a fresh coating of white. And then a quiet Christmas day, high of 34. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.